So, after our last camp up on Wandup, I got asked a lot of questions about the chair, the two chairs we had. So I thought I'd do a little review. Don't do many reviews, but they are good. It's Robin's Pathfinder. This is the size of it. It's as light as a feather. I had it on the scales earlier. I'll put that
so
on.
So the weight of that whole thing in the bag is, come on, 1,016 grams, which is £2.04. So that's not bad, is it? 1,000 grams for a chair. Not too bad.
So get it in this bag. And then you just unzip it. That's it. Instructions. It says you can use the bag on the chair with these two loops. You can hang it on the chair somewhere as like a water bottle holder, but I didn't bother. Anyway, so assemble this. It just all comes apart like that. It really is. It basically builds itself. Put it in there like that, so these all click together. Put them through, that through there. Put it on there. Shove them up. Tighten these. Tighten this. You've got your basic frame. They all tighten up. And then you get your bit, chair bit here. This bit just goes to the top. There's little hooks, like little cup things there. Put them on there like that. It goes on. Yeah. Because it's new, it's a little bit tight at first. You put this on here. And this one goes on here. It will get looser and easier the more you use it. That's it. That's the chair. There you go. You just sit back like that. Perfect. Lovely, just to keep you off the ground. Alright. So that's the chair. Light as a feather. So I've moved it over here. Some people might say in the wind it'll blow away, tip over and that, which yeah, it probably will. So what I got was some of these from the DIY shop at your home base. I'm thinking you could put them over like that. Stop it from blowing away that way. I'll stop it escaping. Or you can just get an old tent peg, peg it in. The ground under here is rocky as hell, so. But you know, you get the picture. You could hook that down all the way down so it grabs it. If you get your tent pegs in, you can get these in. Just peg it down. I could get some paracord. Just put a loop paracord on here and tie that to the peg. And that's it. That's them. Easy enough. Everybody's got spare tent pegs, surely. It's easy to put up. Is it easy to put down? Or? Well. take the bottom ones out first. Take the top ones out. This just folds up on itself. Take these out. These. Take them out. Fold it down. This falls apart. And these have got. This is a double section. Get that out. Double section out there. Keep the elastic bands quite handy. It tends to want to reform. Roll it up and roll it up in the seat. Back in there. You put them in. Only problem is they're not cheap. I found this one for £60 in Cotswolds, but we got a bit of discount off, and we got two for £56 each. So it pays to shop around, look online, and that you might find one cheaper, but that's about the price. But as far as I'm concerned, that's a good little addition. That goes in the side pouch of your backpack. And you just wrap it on. It goes in the other side pocket you've got in your backpack. Just fits in there nice. There's no weight in it whatsoever. 1,000 grams. Just over. Spot on, like. Really liked it. That's it.